Hello everyone, welcome back to our YouTube channel. In this video I teach you how to add shop now button on Instagram. So it's our Instagram, and then open your profile, click here, and then it's our profile page. Then click here on three dots and then click here on setting, then swipe up and click here on account. Okay, then swipe up and click here add a new professional account, or switch account type, switch to personal or creator account, or add new professional account. Okay, click here, then continue, then again continue, continue and continue. Then choose your category, like what's your category. For example, I choose here health or beauty, then done. Then next, add here your phone number or email. Okay, and then it's done. So I turn back to my home page because already I have a professional account. First you done your professional account, then click here on edit profile. Okay, and then click here on action button, then choose your any business, any shop. For example, if you have food business, so click here order food, then choose your any category. For example, ambassador. Okay, I click here ambassador, choose the website, and then add here your website or anything. So dashboard, yeah, login here your account, and then add your details and everything. Yeah, show now, get just to, like, it's everything available if you want to add other options. Book now, so click here book now, and then appointment or edit anything. So click here and login and add your detail here. Yeah, it's appointment login. So hope so you understand this and you like our video. If you are first time on our channel, subscribe our channel, like this video. Thanks for watching.